The show contains bad language and extreme content. If you don't like that, turn off now.